Just so you know, if my speech is a little weird for a while, it's because I thought I had a stroke on Sunday. And I've been in the hospital for, well, Monday, Tuesday, and part of today, half of the day. I'm back home now. It isn't a stroke. It's called Bell's palsy, and it is recoverable. I'm going to have to go through speech therapy and facial muscle exercises and stuff like that to get the muscles acting again. It will clear up if you work at it. That's what I've got to do. And so for the next little while, you're going to probably hear me making funny sounds with my mouth. I just wanted to let you guys know. I am really tired right now. Just, you know, going through 2.5 days of or 2 days of constant tests and everything else, but everything's fine. Blood's flowing good. My brain is good. I got a brain, by the way. So anyway, just want to let everybody know, and I'll be getting back onto this clay probably tomorrow. Depends on how I feel. I'm going to finish her up even more than I have. I wanted to take it to the foundry this week early, but it just wasn't going to work out because I got some stuff I want to do. I want to work on the rocks, and I want to work on cleaning up the clay a little bit, getting some of the little holes filled up. I'm fine. I'm just, like I said, really tired right now. I'm going to take today and just relax and get back to work on this tomorrow. All right, everybody. Love you all, and take care.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right. See you next time.